Alright, hey guys, welcome to another episode of Playing with Devin. We're getting back into Bioshock Infinite. Hopefully we're going to be beating this soon, so we can move on to the other games. Ooh, what could it be? I don't know. I'll tell you later. I'm probably wrong though. Let's roll! Rock and roll! I'm rich. There's the rest of the week.
Need money?
Yes.
I found some money. Want it?
Aw, yeah.
Can you open this?
It's a simple dual dial lock. My book said most fools keep the combination no more than 20 feet away.
Let's hope we find one of those fools.
Do I have to find it? Oh, my God.
This might be it. Why are you so keen on lockpicking and code breaking?
If you put a person in a cage, they develop an interest in such things.
I suppose so.
And I won't be locked up again.
Songbird.
Elizabeth.
What was it happening? She got it, okay.
Elizabeth, you
promise me.
I will stop him.
No. That is an oath you cannot keep. But promise me that if it comes to it, you will not let him take me back.
It won't come to that. All right.
That's how I want these elevators going forward. Just like, what?
Do it!
Now!
Done!
Do it!
There you go!
Stupid.
Want to hold on to this?
Yes. That was one tough boss battle. Okay.
This open?
I can do that.
Back there at the shop, what you asked me to do.
Let's not discuss it.
No, what did that thing do to you?
If he were to take me back, that's death, Mr. DeWitt. Or something so like it, I cannot tell the difference.
Do-do.
Elizabeth.
Give me a second.
I like how he has a banana that's cotton candy.
Done.
Alright.
Think you can crack this one open?
No problem.
Good thing she can follow pretty well.
Ready.
I attract the atom in mid-air. Colleagues called my Lutece field quantum levitation. But in fact, it was nothing of the sort. Magicians levitate. My atom simply failed to fall. If an atom could be suspended indefinitely, well, why not an apple? If an apple, why not a city?
Oh, there we go. Rolling in the lockpicks.
A code book. I don't know where the cipher is.
Elizabeth, a little help?
Seems easy enough. Done.
Boom.
You hold on to this.
Thanks. What's wrong?
Shrinker! Shrinker!
Thank you. I wonder. What's over here? Three of them. I think I've seen these before. Yeah.
We need to get to Comstock House, Booker. Let's head back outside.
Is there really nothing in here? Damn. Alright. Lockpick. Alright. Back to where we were going.
You unlock this?
That won't take but a minute. There. All the...
Perfect.
Rolling in the... What?
Press to generate a magnetic shield. Hold to absorb damage and release to throw it back. Hold and release to create an explosive trap.
Sweet. Oh. Machine gun ammo.
I found some money. Wallet?
Cash back. Thanks, absent.
Lockpicks. Can always use more of them.
Where can I be now?
Where?
Is it? In there. How do you open this thing? This is open.
Look at this.
No. Curses, I don't know how to get in there. Alright. Can't figure that out. Let's roll.
Dream that you had. New York on fire. There's something about it.
Oh, I'm Irish. Upsetting.
Those pennants. Seems like the Vox have chosen their favorite color.
Seems about right.
That counts as a sightseer? Alright, the next save point I got, stop playing.
Beyond that gate is Comstock House.
Lady Comstock, how lovely to see you. Wonderful of you to make the journey, especially considering your painful death 19 years ago.
Lady Comstock.
The dress. The thing has mistaken me for my mother.
Your fingerprints do not seem to be your own today, Lady Comstock. Are you unwell?
This isn't going to work.
I think it can.
Your mother's dead, Elizabeth.
Yes. I think it's time I paid my respects. Let's head to where she's buried.
Okay. This is where we're gonna stop for now. Thanks for watching, guys. I hope you enjoyed it. I did. I'll see you guys next time.